Don't you someday want to see a woman president of the United States?